With your godly power drained into the blade, it will have the strength to destroy all who defy our thoughts.
gods of Olympus! Do you need more proof than this?
Placing all of his godly power into the weapon had rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the Blade of Olympus. Humiliated before his Spartan army, Kratos dragged himself up from the dirt.
The ghost of Sparta. Then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus. You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the King of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Ah!
rage of the Titans drive your blades. Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you. Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Was my only escape.
I have faced test after test in search of the sisters.
And now you have dashed it all away. You certainly do not live up to your reputation, Ghost of Sparta.
But perhaps this is a test.
Are you watching me now, sisters? Give me a sign! Am I, the great Perseus, to kill this fallen god to receive an audience with you? Will that allow me to bring my love back from the grasp of Hades himself?
If not, at least I can bathe in the glory of being the one who brought down the mighty Kratos, the slayer of gods. Although I hardly think a harpy's fool such as yourself deserves such praise.
Thank you. no passage here. You will never make it across. You think you can, but you cannot. Do you hear me? It's my wings that will make it across. It is my test! Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus? It is my fate to make it across! This is my test! The sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
The Sisters' Temple is far above Kratos. You must get back to the surface.
Zeus! Is this how you face me, coward? I am through doing the bidding of the gods. Come down here and face me now, Zeus!
Lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change their destiny, Kratos. We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War, and I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die.
Woven the events of your life. And now that life is at an end, we control your destiny, foolish mortal!
With a win, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates!
Was never meant for a mortal like you.
Ah!
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal, god, and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time when Zeus betrayed you.
You were not meant to travel through the
Power. Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The Sisters of Fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The Sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
Me.
Let the rage of the titans
rule your blades, Kratos. Your powers are no match for me.
I will show you no mercy.
Fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No!
Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No, I have no father.
God after god will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself. We have been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All on Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the Great War, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia. Return to my time. Victory awaits.
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods. We whom the mortals worship. We who rule over this land. We who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool. Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite, we will stand together, and I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
Return! I bring the destruction of Olympus!